It's glamour, it's style. आप एक लड़की से पूछ रहे हैं. Of course, very very excited. It's always a thrilling night and it's always a beautiful and glamorous night. So this is a beautiful garment जो कि स्वप्निल शिंदे ने बनाया है खासकर मेरे लिए. Sorry, स्वप्निल शिंदे ने बनाया है मेरे लिए खासकर. And I've been styled by Lipakshi, who's fantastic, and I love Swapnil's work. If I tell you, how will I get my privacy? Thank you.
Delighted to be here at the Filmfare Glamour and Style Awards 2019. And yes, as we all know that Bollywood actors always put their most fashionable foot forward towards this award ceremony. So I'm really delighted to be here, and it's a privilege. So I can't thank Filmfare enough. Glamorous or stylish dikhna mere liye nahi, but I believe ki sabhi actors ke liye bahut hi zyada zaruri hai, because it's a part and parcel of our profession. Aur is karke
hai, you know,
pagalpan ke liye bahut zyada utsahit hu. Or especially working with John, main unke sath first time I'll be working with John Abraham, and especially working with my favorite director Anis Bajmi is a treat altogether. So I really can't wait to go back to London. In fact, hamari movie ki shooting abhi hi start hone wali hai after 2 days. आज जैसे हग डे है तो आई लाइक टू गिव हग टू ऑल द मेंबर्स ऑफ मीडिया. एंड टुमारोज किस डे, तो मैंने आज ऑलरेडी किस दे चुका है. और कल वैलेंटाइंस डे है, तो सभी व्यूअर्स को आई लाइक टू विश अ वेरी 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 हैप्पी वैलेंटाइंस डे. थैंक यू सो मच.
Rakul straight. Rakul. Rakul straight, straight. Rakul.
Rakul. Rakul, yahan
pe. Yeah, Shiva ka. Rakul, yeah. Thank you. Jami, hold on.
Jami, look at Jami.
Jami, you're right here. Jami,
Jami,
Jami, hold here.
Jami,
Jami, Jami, Jami, Jami, Jami, Jami,
Jami, Jami, Jami,
Jami, Jami, Jami, Jami, Jami,
Jami, Jami,
Jami,
Jami,
Suvreen, Suvreen, right side.
Yeah, dude. Like, eh.
I'm expecting a glamorous and a stylish evening. Absolutely, my Valentine is going to come and surprise me. So, huh?
Any special stuff?
Why should I tell you? That's between me and my Valentine. Sorry, aapka mic. Yes, lot of surprises coming. Wait and watch. 2019 is going to be an exciting year. It's going to be a busy year. मैंने कहा 2019 बहुत busy साल है. तो wait and watch. And yes, I'm excited about the IPL. Thank you.
Shawl.
आप यकीन नहीं मानोगे ये मेरा पहला फिल्म फेयर ग्लैमर एंड स्टाइल अवार्ड्स है तो मैं काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ और बहुत समय के बाद मुझे टाइम मिला कि मैं आऊँ और अटेंड कर पाऊँ तो आई एम रियली हैप्पी टू बी हियर. आई एम वेयरिंग जूलियन मैकडोनल्ड एंड आई हैव बीन स्टाइल्ड बाय मोहित सो हाँ अच्छा लगा. आई थिंक ये पहली बार ऐसा हुआ है 10 साल में कि वो होंगे नहीं यहाँ पे वो मायामी में है तो ख़राब लग रहा है मुझे लेकिन हम प्यार को हर रोज़ सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. हम वैलेंटाइंस डे के इंतज़ार में हाँ हर रोज़ 1 मिलियन इंक्रीज़ हो जाता है तो मैं काफ़ी वैसे सरप्राइज भी हूँ लेकिन बहुत गर्व भी महसूस कर रही हूँ कि एक और टैलेंट है मेरे पति में और एक अच्छा टैलेंट है तो आई फील वेरी प्राउड. अरे पता नहीं अभी म्यूज़िक कंपनी शुरू की है उन्होंने तो लेट्स सी व्हाट ही डज.
अच्छा है तो मैं कुछ करे लिया कबूतर से मरता है ना सब तो जाएगी नहीं वो उसके जाने वाले हैं. Right, 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 right. Hi, what's up? Yeah, well, it's all about being stylish tonight and being fashionable. So this is what Anisha Jain, who styles me, has put on me, and yeah, I'm feeling cool. I'm having fun. It's fun being at these places because you meet all your friends, you meet people that you worked with, and you know, Filmfare is very prestigious. It's always a pleasure to be here. It's always a pleasure to participate, and yeah, it's fun. We're usually very spontaneous, me and Meera. हम लोगों को last minute जो भी करने का मन करता है वो ही करते हैं. I mean, there's all obviously kids, and we have to make sure that they are priority. So I don't know, there are no plans. We'll see what we want to do. I'm having a great time. I think Kabir Singh is a very special film. Arjun Reddy was an amazing film. And it's you know, it's very stressful making a remake of a film that has been loved so much. Bahut hi iconic film hai. Bahut maza aa raha hai, bahut challenging role hai, and I'm really excited to share it with people. We're done with 70% of the film. It's out on the 21st of June. So we're all super excited.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
फिल्मफेयर के साथ बहुत पुराना रिश्ता है. राइट फ्रॉम माय फर्स्ट अवार्ड आई थिंक फिल्मफेयर से मिला है मुझे बेस्ट डेब्यूटेंट का. तो डेफिनेटली एक्साइटेड होती हूँ. हर बार आने की कोशिश करती हूँ, कभी कभार मिस हो जाता है, लेकिन आज तो बहुत ही अमेजिंग किस्सा हुआ. ऑलमोस्ट हिडन, ऑलमोस्ट मिस्ड एंड आई हैव लैंडेड अप बिकॉज जनरली आई रीच वेरी अर्ली. सो वी हैड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ वार्डरोब मैलफंक्शन एंड देन हैड टू चेंज समथिंग लास्ट मिनट एंड आई हैड टू कम. या Thank you. Well, it's a Rocky-esque outfit. My best friend, mera bhai hai, and red is my favorite color. I love gold. Gold is glam, and I thought it's a good occasion to wear a very glamorous combination of red and gold.
Red color hai aapka and Valentine Day season bhi chal raha hai.
Ji, pyar ka season. Yeah.
Kya kuch specific planning hoti hai Pasha ji ki taraf se?
Dekhi, bahut specific planning hoti hai. Ek to husband ko miss kar rahi hu aaj. बीमार हो गए तो आ नहीं सके.
नो,
हाँ, तो हम लोग तो हमारा तो एवरी डे चलता है वैलेंटाइंस डे. प्लानिंग तो है, वो आपको अभी नहीं बता सकती क्योंकि वो सरप्राइज है करण के लिए. तो हाँ, छोटी छोटी प्लानिंग तो होती रहती है. नहीं, एक्चुअली लास्ट 4 months हैव बीन वेरी टफ ऑन माई फैमिली. My father was not well, so definitely मेरे लिए family priority है. तो इसलिए मैं और करण कहीं गए नहीं, हम लोग पापा के साथ ही थे हमेशा. And thankfully now my father is really well. Yes, absolutely. Yes, yes. Well, अभी आदत की shooting complete नहीं हुई है. हम लोग मार्च में we are starting again, and that's something that I need to finish first. Or 4 months I have actually done nothing but looked after my dad. So main abhi wahi focus kar rahi hu, back coming out and focusing on work now. Yeah. Yes.
Thank you.
problem. It's all sweaty now. हम हमेशा बहुत excited हैं क्योंकि you get to dress up, you get to look good, so that's always exciting and obviously you see into the camera. Okay, sorry. Let's go again. मैं बहुत excited हूँ क्योंकि I always get to dress up when I come for these kind of events and that's something I love. And also I'm gonna get to see who all is winning awards tonight, so that's exciting. मैं अपने कैरेक्टर के बारे में ज़्यादा नहीं बता सकती क्योंकि दैट्स स्टिल गेटिंग डेवलप्ड बिकॉज यू नो इन Z5 इट्स नॉट लाइक ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स वेयर यू कैन बिंज वॉच सो वी हैव एपिसोड्स कमिंग आउट ईच वीक सो इफ आई टेल यू अबाउट माय कैरेक्टर नाउ यू जस्ट इट्स जस्ट स्पॉइलर अलर्ट I have no planning. I don't think I'm gonna celebrate Valentine's Day. Jee, I'm single. Yeah. Unfortunately. I just wish everyone who is watching that if they are in a relationship or if they love someone, that they get to spend Valentine's Day together with the person they love and just spend time, man. That's all that is. Thank you very much.
Well, it was a lovely, pleasant surprise. It's the trailblazer of the year. So I think it feels wonderful. जब पहले तो वी यूज़ टू लुक फॉरवर्ड टू फिल्म फेयर कि हमें बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस का अवार्ड मिलने का मौका मिलता था नाउ आई गॉट अ स्टाइल एंड ग्लैमर अवार्ड फ्रॉम फिल्म फेयर सो जस्ट वुड लाइक टू थैंक देम सो मच फॉर अप्रिशिएटिंग माई स्टाइल थैंक यू
I think it's very, very exciting. I think it's nice to recognize fashion and style, especially I think in the film world. I think when it comes to fashion and film, I think fashion is a very important part of film. So it's nice to recognize that. And of course, red carpet ke liye, I think the kind of effort that we put in, it's nice to be recognized for that. And especially I think for women, I think we love dressing up. We love getting ready. And when you get acknowledged for that, it's always a nice feeling. Thank you. It's just fun. It's a Lebanese designer, and I just wanted to wear something that was bright and fun and colorful, and that's it. I think to watch the movie and Gully Boy, and my parents are going to be in town, so I think spend the day with my parents. Right now I can't say anything. I can just say that we've already started prep. In fact, since yesterday we've started prep, and we start filming next month. That's all I can tell you for now. I think जो भी rules है वो जो मैं खुद follow करती थी अपने लिए मैं चाहती हूँ कि वो भी follow करें not out of this thing but I think more out of discipline because I think the more successful you get and the more busy you get you tend to forget taking care of yourself and so I think for me it's important to get enough sleep to eat well so it's for all the right reasons thank you
Exciting hai kyunki you know I think everyone makes the effort to dress up for tonight it is special filmfare वैसे भी special hai filmfare वैसे भी special hai aur aaj ki raat to sab zyada hi saj daj ke aate hain I think the style quotient is very very high so it's nice the designer swa aur different hai matlab mere style ke ird gird hai I like minimalistic stuff I like black a lot aur I just think it's classic nahi I hope Siddharth kuch kar rahe ho mere liye nahi NTR 22nd February ko release ho rahi hai part 2 and I'm really looking forward to that pehle part ke liye mujhe kafi praise mila hai I hope the second part is enjoyed by everyone yeah thank you
Yeah,
And style, so super glamorous and super stylish.
क्या देखा? मेरा ये लो. Oh, I thought ये. I was wondering. I said I don't look Chinese. Yes, I tried to look different photo shoots. So yeah, that was a warrior princess in a Chinese avatar. So yeah, that was fun with the bow and the arrows. Commando 3, no, we're still on. Well, red carpet hair, so you have to be stylish and glamorous. And today I've done a look that's inspired by Zina Taman. I think our yesteryear divas were very stylish and really glamorous. I'm also doing a period film right now, so I'm a little inspired by, that's why the long hair and the polka dots. I'm still in that zone, I think, because we were shooting that. I'm wearing Dolly J, and yeah, I thought the red lips would give a hint of glam to the monochrome outfit. Yes.